To begin Reveille, the detail starts in the lounge with covers on. The room is called to attention, and the color bearer opens the cabinet and takes the flag out, pressing it into his or her chest, and the key bearer takes the key. Detail then proceeds down the stairs, through the hallways, to the doors near the flag, using facing movements. The color bearer is the exception for facing movements because the flag can only be moved in flag detail via J-steps. On the command post, the halyardsman proceeds to hold the door open for the detail. The commander calls forward "Harch," and the detail proceeds to march out the door, following the commander. Once out the door, the commander will lead the detail to turn right and will call "Halt." At this point, the halyardsman will move to the position behind the color bearer. The commander will call a left face, then they will call cover, and the detail covers off the flagpole so the color bearer is in line with it. The commander then will give the command forward "Harch," and the detail will approach the flagpole. On the command post, the key bearer moves to unlock the flagpole, the halyardsman moves to the position opposite of the key bearer on the other side of the flagpole, the color bearer moves to the right of the key bearer facing the flagpole, and the commander does not move. Now the key bearer unlocks the flagpole and lowers the clips. When the clips are in reach, the halyardsman reaches up and grabs the clips, pulling them down within reach. If help is needed, the key bearer can assist. The color bearer and the halyardsman clip in the flag, making sure the stars face up and the flag is right side up. For Reveille, as the key bearer raises the flag as fast as possible, the command "Present arms" is given and all but the key bearer salute. The command to order arms is given, and all drop the salute. On the command post, they return to the positions in which they approached the flag. They now execute an about wheel. The color bearer simply stands in the same place, but uses 16 steps to turn around. The commander is to the right of the color bearer and also uses 16 steps to turn around. However, he or she uses the color bearer as a pivot point. The key bearer is next to the color bearer and the halyardsman is behind the color bearer, and both take 16 steps to turn around but step backward. On the 17th step, the detail steps off on their left foot. The commander will call "Halt," then "Post," and the halyardsman moves to open the door. Then the command "Forward Harch" is given, and the detail files in single file back into the lobby, with the commander leading, the color bearer next, the key bearer, and the halyardsman follows behind. The detail is then given the command "Halt," and then "Fall out." This concludes Reveille. Retreat begins in the lobby near the flag, and the command "Fallen" is given to begin. On retreat, the command movements are the same. When the flag is lowered, it is being lowered slowly as if the national anthem was playing, and all but the key bearer will be saluting. When the flag is in reach of the color bearer reaches up to grab it, ensuring it does not touch the ground. The halyardsman reaches up to pull the clips down and unclips the flag, proceeding to push it all into the color bearer's chest. key-bearer then pulls the rope up, locks it into place, places slack rope into the flagpole, then locks the box. The commander and color bearer fold the flag and move opposite each other, which the halyards men and key bearer make sure it does not fall to the ground and are opposite each other. Commander and color bearer take a corner in each of their hands and at the same time make the corners in each hand meet the other hand. This is done twice. Then the flag is folded in half lengthwise with the stars facing down. The same movement is repeated again. The flag is then folded. To start the fold begins with a small inch-sized fold called the cheater's fold. Then the flag is folded in triangles very tightly. When finished, the white piece is tucked into the triangle and the flag is pressed into the color bearer's chest. Then an about wheel is performed and the detail goes back into the lobby as before. There is a difference, however, in that the detail must march up to the lounge and place the flag in the cabinet. Entering the lounge, the room must be called into attention and the flag and the key are placed into the cabinet and the room can go back to normal.